Isaiah had foretold that the Lord himself would give a sign. A young woman shall conceive and bear a son, and shall call his name Emmanuel, which means God is with us.